I'm John Daniel, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, our people speak to an open mic.
For the year that passed, the one year. Well, I enjoy the New Year with no violence. I enjoy the Christmas with no violence. I find everything passed all right, and I appreciate that. And I continue like that for the year and that January. And let us make it a prosperous New Year. And I wish everybody a happy New Year.
Good morning, all. I hope that everybody's good. Happy New Year to all, and wishing the best to all. Don't forget that to stay active. Don't forget to stay active. Be active, because you know, health is wealth. And join us at the Complex of Basketball weekly on the BG Field football. You know what I mean? Catch a set.
Do you have telephone number to reach you, sir?
No, my phone is down for now. Just come across to the BG Complex for the for basketball development. Yeah.
Welcome in on the ball up last night. I can't imagine how we can listen.
Good morning to all on Street Vibes. This morning I want to talk about agriculture. And it's a 40 for me, because I've worked. I would really like to see the government improve on our agriculture, put some more resources into agriculture. I want them to look at what we have, because I can assure you there's enough data that can speak for itself, that if they use that data, a lot of the problems will be solved. And not just everything foreign has seen, just accept it and chuck it down our people's throat. Let us start looking at what we have, and let us see how we can use what we have to our agriculture. So I pray that I see an improvement in agriculture. I ask that all the technocrats that are inside there, as much as we have limited resources and the government is putting very little into agriculture because tourism is all for them, a nation that does not feed itself is a sick nation. So let us look at what we have and let us improve on what we have. That is my tip on open mic.
Okay, all I like to say, I want those fellas that breaking in my shop and my neighbor shop until last night. Well, I even can't come from since Christmas to now. They're loosening out the board. The boards them on the shop to come in for between the 22nd, coming on to Christmas to last night before the last. The shops them has been breaking into. The fellas are loosening out the board. Right about my shop is like a puzzle right away around. I have to keep calling City Council for come and put some nails or some, I myself finding screws and drills to drill up my shop. Yesterday was my neighbor. Today is me. Every day we come in, we reaching the shops, they break. My padlocks, that now they're going in, this is a new thing, they're going with my padlocks. They're using like a hand drill and they're drilling into the padlocks and they're popping out the padlocks. I come and reach, two of my padlocks pop out. I don't know what more that I could do. All I want the fellas is to stop breaking in my shop. I want my shop to stop breaking in too. That's all.
Good morning, just from Street Vibes. We just sending greetings, Happy New Year greetings to each and every one of you. It's raining today, don't worry about the rain, but we need the rain. Because, you know, if the farmers, everybody needs that rain. We have no rain tomorrow and the rest of the week, everybody's crying, okay? So have yourself a wonderful day and keep enjoying Street Vibes.
All I want for the new year is positivity for the new year. No crimes. Let's keep everything safe and sound.
Yeah, people of St. Lucia. Yeah, man, that's Scotty Runs. I like to give songs. No sorti la quoi, mo kapale patwa. Right now there, I'm making my own songs. I come from, right now there, MBC. And on my way to What FM. Now, one of the songs last year, the first one is, my name is Scotty Runs, and I love to give thanks. Mosoti la kwa, makapa li patwa. Sometimes someone slow, sometimes someone quick. Hand stick, and an apple stick. There's an ice cream cone, honey, take a lick. Hear me now? Now, this one is, I have to come to make them come, or crow to make them crow. Oh. Now, hear that? I have a song for the Buri. Where Piton, Cutty Rungs coming this year. Big up. Yeah, man, blessed man now. Okay.
It's a wrap on Street Fight this morning. It's me, John Daniel, at the Castle Waterfront. I want to give thanks and praise to the Most High God for the rains you've been having for the last year. Water is life. You have it, save it. We never know when there'll be a drought. And with that, we'll take you back to our studio.